now. All right. The Jordan lines up, then left. I push my feet to the right, and then drive back into it. Right here. I'm not gonna stop right here, guys. If I stop here, the tight waist means it's gonna drive through me, right? So when I sit back, I drive back, I get all the way to my far hip. But take that away. All the way to here. And I try to seal this arm. So I beat him inside. Alright? So he's inside with one hand, right here. You don't see this? Alright. Swisher, I drive back over the side he's on. He's on the left, I drive back over my left hip. Left hip, all the way to my other side. Right here. Alright. I want you guys to do that. You get here. Alright, and once you get here, I want this guy to come underneath. And all Jordan's gonna do here before we work on getting away is he's gonna move me around a little bit. I'm gonna use my hands to help keep my balance. Alright, so he's gonna pull me to the right, to the left. I might switch hips. You guys see that? As I switch hips, I'm using my hands to keep my balance. I'm not gonna let him pull me to fall all the way down to my shoulder. Alright, he might push into me, slide forward. He might pull back. I slide back a little bit. Hopping back.